flower bubblegum blowing contest in exactly 3 minutes. So we're going to play one more upbeat, positive song. When that's done, we're going to pick two sixth graders, two seventh graders, two eighth graders,
and two eighth graders. When this song's over.
Everyone look at the plate. Is there a piece of gum? Yes. There is a piece of gum. Now, we are going to fill it with flour. Dump the flour on each one. Hold your butt. Get set. Go. You guys want to find the gum? This is an easy activity. Oh, she's got it. Now turn around, stand up. You got the gum. Now you guys turn around, stand up. Push in the blow bubble. That's all it is. All you got to do is blow a bubble. All you got to do is blow a bubble. It is blow a bubble. That's all you got to do is blow a bubble. That's all you got to do is blow a bubble. That is all you got to do. We need two sixth graders. We need two seventh graders. We need two eighth graders.
Jesse!
Yeah, good job, Jesse.
Come on, it's a
Oh no, a mistake. It's in. That's all we gotta do is blow a bubble. Mary Winner Lewis. Oh, we got one. We got one. No, no, we're not done. That's one eighth grade. One seventh grade. We need two. Once they've done it, grab a seat so we know they're done. Hey, how's that seventh grade girl? Sit down so we know they're done. Eighth grade boys are down. We just know it's between eighth grade and seventh grade. Sixth grade, do not give up. Do not give up. Alpha is not coming yet.
Eighth grade one.
Sixth grade one. Eighth grade. Have a fabulous Friday. Enjoy the music.